guys, and welcome to another episode. So we are playing, it's a game, new game out. It's called Life After. It's supposed to be a zombie game. I've been seeing it everywhere. I wanted to try to make a thing out of it, so think about it. Let's see, there's start tutorial, start or answer questions, skip the tutorial. Let's start. I don't even know what the heck. The house gets after. I don't know why they're asking me questions. Maybe it's because to see if I actually know what I'm talking about in this game. Wow, I actually had a B. Oh, we can go co-op mode. So, you guys, there is a co-op mode, so you guys can also play together. I'll probably have to get a couple of my friends and see if we can do it. So you got my dog named Beast. Whoa. Okay, what is this? What is this? Okay, cool. This is actually a pretty good game, dang. Graphics are amazing, especially for a phone game. And I don't know if this video will be sponsored. It looks like my sponsorships kind of failed. If there's a sponsorship, it'll be in the front or the back of the video. Thank you. I was trying to figure out who's going to save me. Probably saw the car explode. Cool. You're saying that I can't have a dog. Okay. So it's more of a hunting gathering game. I cannot line it up. It looks like with zombies. Actually, human form. Cool, they can forge things. How do you forge things? It was just right there, too. Well, that's map. Make. Walls.
Great to see you, safe.
Zombies? Oh, you found something. Oh, cool. I see. Oh, good dog.
Yep.
Oh, I can't. Oh, it's glitched. Yep, there's something up there.
I jump.
Can't they jump up there? What am I supposed to do? I'm stuck. Spawn up here. Push down the ladder. Beast, you need to be quiet. This is it. We're safe now. Oh, cool.
That's
tell what is that. Just run. Just run. I don't care. Just run. Beast, why are you jumping? Nothing more to say. Do I have to provoke you? Thank you! You actually gave me a weapon with no bullets. Oh, there's the bullets. Okay. Oh, I did not want to shoot. Let's just pick up all. Then we'll mate. That's all you gotta do. That's what it said to put down. Where do I have to put them? It doesn't say where, it just says... Oh, right here. Beast, get out of the way. I know there's gonna be freaking zombies coming, like no tomorrow. Yeah, look at them. Fix it.
Smash 4.
Oh yeah, we looked at that. It wants us to stay. I did not want to shoot. Thank you. So he's going to be back in 2 days. What are you doing? What does that mean for me? What is my objective? Make a door for the... Okay. Is this it? Nope, wrong thing. Okay, and then we'll build that. And there we go, and... I didn't know that you could do that. It's freaking hilarious. It's pretty easy for the door combination. Now, what is the objective? Sample rifle with gear workbench. Okay, that's not too bad. I guess, let me get this out. Now, oh great, now we have to fight against zombies again. That's a big guy. They came into the house that fast? Holy crap. Where is he though? Oh, it's a big guy. Oh, great. Where are they? All the zombies are dead? Wait, that makes no sense. Huh. Miss you. Is all it says. What am I doing? Oh, I'm just... Hey! Whoa! Whoa, that's a big guy. Why am I stuck? There you go. Whoa, where am I? It's hard to freaking shoot on a mobile device. I need to up this sensitivity. Wait one second, guys. Okay, that's shadows, audio controls. Crosshair sight on. No, where's the sensitivity? Is it the crosshairs? And sight on, I'll leave alone. A little bit better. I'm back. Okay, so we gotta repair the freaking house because the... Okay. Why would we go in a spooky cave? Oh, that's freaking cool. We got a generator system. So that's why. Okay, you're a little too jumpy, man. Oh, great.
You can't spell it.
I'm just gonna put that.
Oh, it didn't work. What am I reading for so heavily? Talking and just. Oh, it's. Let's put two berries in there. Just one berry. Let's go back. Okay, where are we going deeper into this thing? Come on, beast. We had a way out. You missed. Great.
Okay, that's one of the things I was sitting there trying to destroy him the whole entire time. I wasted all those bullets for me just to use a key. Lazarov. Let's end this round. Oh no. Well, he was gonna die anyways. I remember seeing this in the trailer. No. I'm collecting this in my way. Bye. I'm not dealing with you today. I'm going to bite you. I'm gonna leave this episode here, guys, and I'll see you next time. Have a nice day.